Question number 5. According to laws of the law of mass action, the rate of chemical reaction is proportional to concentration of the reactants, molar concentration of the reactants, concentration of the product, molar concentration of the product. This is according to law of mass action. The correct answer is B. It is molar concentration of the reactants. Say for example, AA plus BB, reversible arrow, CC plus DD, then rate, it is proportional to the active mass of the A into active mass of the B. Kindly follow, this is the rate. Molar concentration of the reactants. Kindly follow. So answer is B is the correct.